working exactly as they should. All of our sensors, just like these, constantly monitored, automatically be brought to a stop. Since